I'm Lois McKellar. I'm the Program Director for Midwifery. The program here at UniSA is to train midwives so that you can work out in the hospitals and out in the community. And we offer a program for students that come in directly who have no qualification as a nurse. But we also offer a program for students that can come in who are registered nurses and go on and become a midwife.
One of the amazing things about the course at UniSA is that all our lecturers and tutors are either practicing nurses or midwives, and I really like listening to their stories and their experiences.
UniSA provides a program that's really based on real life, so we teach throughout all of our courses using scenarios and we take them from the clinical setting. So that makes it very interesting, and we back that up by bringing you into our practice-based laboratories where you're also given scenarios and you work through those and you learn the clinical skills.
Well, I've been lucky enough to use both the nursing and midwifery practice-based labs, and they're both amazing. I really enjoy using them. They're exactly like a hospital, so it's really comforting to know that the skills that you're learning are in an environment that is very similar to where you'll eventually be practicing them.
We also employ a clinical midwife to work with students in the laboratory. As well as that, we bring in some of the midwives that are working in our hospitals to come in and work with students while they're practicing.
What I've loved most about the program is the continuity of care experiences with the women that we follow throughout our 3 years of study. There's a certain number of women that we need to follow throughout their pregnancies. We attend their antenatal care visits. We're with them during their birth and labour, and we're involved as much as we can be, and we also see them postnatally, and it's such a special and humbling time to be involved in such an amazing time in a family's life.
In your first year, you actually go out on a placement for 4 weeks in the middle of the year, so very quickly we have you out working in the clinical environment. You have clinical placements throughout your 3 years.
At the moment I'm completing my 8th clinical placement, and I've done a whole range from midwifery group practices in rural locations right through to women's assessment in a busy tertiary hospital. So I've had a really good opportunity to look at lots of different aspects of midwifery and to work out what areas I might like to work in as a graduate.
I've loved everything about studying midwifery at UniSA, from the clinical experiences, the research projects, assignments, and also the support I've had from the staff. It's just been great, and it's one of the best things about studying this course.
And it's really nice to be surrounded by people that are as passionate about the possibilities of being a midwife as I am. That makes it a lot easier to go to uni, so I really like that.